The purpose of our program is to train future scientists who can work in industry, academia, government, at the forefront of research related to pharmaceutical sciences. And so what is pharmaceutical sciences? It's really a discipline that brings together basic researchers. We have chemists, biochemists, cell biologists, and then folks that do more downstream applied research. We have folks doing clinical trials, we have folks doing pharmacokinetics, pharmacodynamics. And so it really brings together a lot of different disciplines to really address current problems in pharmaceutical sciences.
My experience has been very wonderful. The professors are really great and they're very encouraging. They definitely provide a comforting atmosphere, so you don't feel afraid to ask questions, and that's one of the things that you need to do as a PhD student. You're always supposed to be curious and ask questions.
When I visited, I was kind of floored by just the atmosphere of the department, the personality department, and I was really impressed by the facilities here, the expert faculty, and everyone is very open and welcoming and wants you to succeed and is willing to help you in your research however possible.
I started my search with professors and the research that they were doing. I found that the PSC program at the University of Maryland offered a lot of collaborative work between professors, and I thought that that would really enhance my knowledge of different aspects of the field.
We pride ourselves on having a mentor student driven program, and so our students have a couple of core courses that they take, but then once they join a lab, and this occurs after they've done 2 to 3 research rotations, so testing out different labs, they and their mentor together design the courses that they're going to take, their thesis project, and so it's very personalized. We also have, I would say, a very collegial department. All of the faculty really interact in very positive ways, both with each other and with the students. And so I think our students feel very empowered to interact with different faculty, to learn from different faculty, to engage them in conversations, both scientific and professional. And we really seek to train our students so they will go out to be the next generation of scientists.
The PhD program has really allowed me to network a lot more with different programs. We bring in a lot of people from industry, and that's where I want to eventually end up.
I have high hopes. I'm not at all worried about my career. I've never seen an unsuccessful or heard of an unsuccessful UMB grad.
It's what I live, eat, and breathe now. I'm humbled to have the opportunity to be a part of this program, be a part of the cohort that I'm with. It means a lot.